What's going on, my YouTube family? How's everybody doing today? Welcome back to EMS Night Vlog Part. Damn it! Damn it! Sorry, guys, I got interrupted by my coworker, Emily. You guys seen her in the first part of the night vlog that I made. She's recording me on Snapchat right now. See? So that's what I got interrupted by. It's okay. It's alright. We good. We still gonna vlog. We still gonna have fun. Welcome again to part two of the night EMS night vlog. Let's get it. I'm working with a different paramedic today. We're about to go meet him in a few minutes. So stay tuned. Don't go nowhere. If you are new to this channel, hit that subscribe button. Turn that notification button on so you can get this video as soon as it's posted. And Emily's looking at me like I'm crazy. But it's okay. It's okay. She loves me. She loves me. Don't you love me? Bye. Oh, we just got done eating some delicious dinner made by the one and only Emily herself. She's amazing. She's the greatest cook in the world. Y'all chefs out there better watch out, because she's coming. So stay tuned. Alright, guys, so like I said, we got a different paramedic today. He is Tristan. Say hi, Tristan.
Hello.
Say hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
He's a paramedic. How long have you been a paramedic, Tristan?
Going on 3 years.
Alright, what kind of advice do you give future paramedics or people who want to be paramedics?
Don't do it, it's a trap.
Alright, so let's ask Lauren. You guys know Lauren from the lab. She's working today. She's not off today. She took off the glasses. So what do you give EMTs? What kind of advice do you give them? People who want to be EMTs?
I mean, if you want to make money, don't do it.
Wow. Do not listen to
it's
that.
It's fun, but you won't make any money.
She's not lying. But I mean, if you enjoy the job and you love the job.
I mean, I'm here, aren't I?
I mean, we're here. 5 years here.
Eight.
Emily.
Not even two.
It's okay. Eight. It's okay. And eight years paramedic or no?
Both.
No. 8 years total.
Okay. 8 years total. Huh?
We just went over that.
Oh, yeah. We did. So that's our paramedic for today on this side of the city. 18. Let's get it. Stay tuned. Alright, guys, so and in the previous video I pretty much showed you guys the inside of the ambulance. I'm not gonna do that here. I'm not gonna do that in this vlog, because it's just gonna, you know, we'll do it in another vlog. We're just gonna hopefully get some calls, a few calls. I don't want to get too busy, but we don't. Oh God!
He's vlogging.
She's Snapchat and he's vlogging again. Oh Lord. She lost a good pen. Uh-oh.
That's my advice. Get some good pens.
Get some good pens. Yes. Where does it go? We're looking for, she found it.
But it's a clicky pen.
It's a clicky pen. It clicks.
Oh!
2019. They click now.
I deleted.
Yeah. Awesome. So, we're just here playing the waiting game, the 911 waiting game.
And then we're
going to
go life save.
That's right. And then we're going
to
go life save.
Coming in hot!
She's so... Oh, God! She got me again. She always gets me. I don't know why. I expect it, but I still get scared. It's kind of weird. See? Yes, it's still working. Turn on the lights. So they can see the lights. They want to see the pretty lights. Look at the Christmas lights.
Look what I can do. Look what I can do.
Yeah, we have fun here. My original partner's not here again. She's still on her vacation.
Vacation.
What a vacation. Why are you sticking your head out like that? So yeah. She comes back next shift, so hopefully she'll be in a good mood and we'll be able to vlog. We love you, Sandy. We love you.
Now we're gonna see
see this.
I know. Yeah. Alright, so stay tuned, guys. We'll see what we get.
Show Tristan how to do the whoa.
What up?
The whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Throw it up.
Whoa.
Perfect.
Sweet. Sweet.
I feel like that's not a good thing.
That's awesome. Whoa. Whoa. Oh.
Wait a minute.
Whoa. Whoa.
Lauren doesn't like such a mom. She'll be like, all right, word around.
Whoa. Oh.
So like I said in previous videos, you have to have fun on this job. If you don't, then your shift, especially a 24-hour shift, is gonna be ridiculous. Like ridiculous boring. So
okay,
you gotta have fun, people
like me.
This young lady, that young man, and that.
Oh
young
my god,
lady.
I just thought he called me a man.
No, I did not call you a man.
Oh. Look what I can do.
Silly. Alright, so again, I showed you guys, you know, this is our like second home. I don't know, I showed the bedrooms in like previous EMS videos. But this is where I sleep. I haven't even made my bed yet. That's where the paramedic sleeps. So these are our rooms. We get a TV. Some people bring their own, you know, stuff here. They leave it here, you know. Because like I said, it's like our second home. So, that's that. That's all my stuff. All my cameras and stuff. I brought my drone that I still have to learn how to fly. I brought some waters. And then, it's our kitchen. We just got done eating some macaroni. Some good meat here. Some mashed potatoes. And some beans, and it was very, very delicious, made by Emily, of course. So delicious, delicious, delicious. Oh, let me show you guys this. We just got the Lucas device. Yeah, it's a device that pretty much does CPR for you at the right rate and time, and it does everything perfect, you know, the way. It does good quality CPR. So yeah, that's a new device we got. We're gonna be using, and it'll free up some hands on in the back of an ambulance during a cardiac arrest or whatever. And so that's what that's for. We got trained on it and everything. We had to go through our training and whatnot. So yeah, so I just came in here to get our portable radio, because we have to listen out for our calls. And we got pagers as well. Here, let me show you guys real quick. You get a portable radio. I mean, not everybody does. Yes, everybody does. What am I talking about? Then you get like a pager. This is a pager.
Battery, hi.
You get, you know, this is where your calls come in at. You get your information off of here as well, like the address and the nature of the car, whatever. You can't talk back, obviously, so that's that. So, we hold on to one of those each. We only got one portable radio, which kind of sucks, because then if you have to leave your partner in the house or whatever, you know, you don't know what's going on, and you know, inside the house or whatever. So, so that's that. So stay tuned. Like I said, we're just waiting for a call to come in, and I'll take you guys on it. Again, you won't be able to see patient contact or what we do with the patient, but I will talk about the call after we're done with it and whatnot. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching another vlog, EMS night vlog. This is part two. If you haven't watched part one, go ahead and give that your two eyeballs, and give it a big thumbs up if you like it. Leave a comment. There was also a special message at the end of it, so for one of my fans here that support me here on my YouTube channel. So that's it for now, and then stay tuned. All right, guys, we're getting a call. Putting on my boots. Stay tuned. That's no bueno.
Gonna guess she's probably not a MILF either.
Hey guys, so we just got back from that call that we were just toned out for. It came in as an overdose, but it wasn't really an overdose. It was turned into a psychiatric call. Pretty much, I can't get into too much detail, but patient's fine. We got her to the hospital. We transported her. She just had a little bit too much to drink and hasn't taken any of her meds. So, with that being said, that's all I can pretty much give. But that's it. So, on to the next one. Hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. So yeah, stay tuned. All right, me and my partner are gonna go attempt to scare Emily. She's sitting in an ambulance right now. So, let's go. I'll follow you. Where's Lauren? Want to go this way? Wait. Okay. We're gonna get Lauren to go with us too. So we're gonna try to attempt to scare Emily. Watch. We're gonna go out this door. Go out this door. She's in the rig. Did we get you?
She did not like a beer right.
Mission failed. Damn it. It's okay. We'll try again later.
We love you, Emily.
Alright, so me and the crew decided to come to the beach here in the city that we work in. We're gonna go down there and look at the water and stuff. Oh god. So we're walking on sand in our work boots. Oh god, I'm running. It's pretty windy. Today's forecast! Today's forecast! It's pretty windy. We got some high winds. Oh my god, those are some strong winds. Oh my god, what is she doing?
Oh man,
I don't know.
It's real.
It's windy. Look at those waves. Oh my god. Woo!
Oh,
see any sharks? I know, there's no sharks here. It's a lake.
Baby shark.
Baby shark.
And there goes all your followers.
Lauren, it's all your fault. Alright, let's get a little closer. Oh, wow.
Oh, damn. Big bird.
Yeah.
Look at this
animal. It's like right there.
Look at all the pollution.
The pollution?
The fish with four eyes.
Can you imagine just being in there? Yeah.
Lauren! You need to hit the wall out here!
Oh god! You gotta make a TikTok out here!
Get in here! Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do.
Windy.
She's still unconscious. 25-60 miles an hour.
All right, here we go to another call. The EMS guys were like, you're having too much fun.
Right.
Here's another call.
So that shut down. Is the top book in here?
Yeah.
I've been over here once.
Yeah.